Hey guys, it's Heath West with Raquel Renner, and once again, time for the Wave 92.7 Pet of the Week, brought to you by Treasure Coast Harley Davidson. And this week, we have Jill, that's her name, she's all of 3 months old, and she is a Dachshund and Terrier mix. And Raquel, she really looks like it's a Dachshund body with the Terrier hair.
Yeah, if we stand her up, she's got that long Dotsy body. Definitely has that sweet nature too, but she's a Dachshund Terrier mix, about 3 months old, really, really sweet, and a total lap dog, doesn't mind being carried around. She's not going to get much bigger, but she'll get a little bit bigger, they think maybe a couple pounds only, but great with kids. She'd be great for an older retired family. She'd be really great for anybody, I think.
Absolutely.
She needs a little house training, but that's pretty much it.
Yeah, she's a little dog ready for a lot of love.
Easy.
So she is our pet of the week. That is Jill. Take a look at that face and get ready to bring that home to the kids and make their year. That's Jill, our pet of the week, presented by Treasure Coast Harley Davidson. And you can find out more about Jill and lots of other dogs and cats. Dogs and cats forever. That's where they all are. Wave927.com, keyword pet. Raquel, thanks a lot.
Thank
Jill, you. Best of luck to you. Thanks for watching, guys.